1991 was a memorable year for Artur Zirbe. His home country of Latvia received its independence from Russia. It was the same year the San Jose Sharks joined the NHL, and it was also Zirbe's first NHL season. Like many players hailing from the Russian Federation, the 24-year-old Zirbe came to North America with a brilliant pedigree.
Joe Sakko on his way. He'll fake, and he can't get it by Zirbe, and the gold medal is won by the Soviet Union.
He was a star in the Soviet Elite League, but the NHL posed its own set of challenges. At only 5'8", Zirbe played much larger.
And if you think this guy can't get his legs out to cover both posts, take a look at this pose. That hurts to watch. He's amphibious too, right and left foot.
His ability to stretch from post to post became his trademark, endearing him to the Sharks' energetic and new fan base. When he was asked to describe his play once, Zirbe replied, like wall. By 1993-94, Zirbe played 74 games and set what was then a league record for minutes played by a goalie. In their first playoff appearance, he led San Jose to within a game of the Western Conference Final, helping to lay the foundation for a bright future for the young franchise.